Oh God. Oh God, I'm late. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. I don't mean to be rude, but whoa. Oh no. Oh, I'm so sorry. Here, let me get this out of your way. Wait, no, you don't need to help me. It's okay. Well, thanks anyway. You really didn't need to help. It's okay if you didn't want to. I mean, I'd understand. Well, I'm kind of used to people not wanting to, you know, be around me or, well, look at me. That's why I work back in the mailroom, away from everyone else and all. Oh, right. I don't think we've actually met before. My name is Priscilla. What's your name? If you want to tell me, I mean. Well, it was very nice to meet you. Thank you for your help. Oh, let me just check the time. Oh, damn. No, it's not your fault. It's just... it's too late for me to get to that meeting now. Well, it's not that big of a deal. They usually don't need their mail until after it's done. But I do try to get it there beforehand. Thank you for your help, anyway. It's not often that somebody takes the time to help me out, much less stay and talk to me. Well, what do you mean? I think it'd be pretty obvious why nobody wants to hang out with me. I'm a centipede girl. I'm not exactly what most would consider one of the more attractive Momono. Most people are terrified of me. They think I'm some evil, ugly creature that's going to poison them or eat them or something. And the fact that I'm pretty clumsy despite having 100 legs probably doesn't help much either. Wait. What's that? You don't think I'm ugly? You aren't scared of me? Hey, you don't have to say that. I know you're probably just worried I'm gonna bite you or something. You think I'm pretty? Really? I don't hear that very often. Thank you. You know, you're actually pretty good looking yourself. Come on, you don't need to be nervous. Although he's really cute. Hey, are you doing anything after work? I mean, I can just leave this stuff somewhere by the meeting room door. They'll know how to get their mail on their own. After that, I'm totally free. What about you? It's almost 5. We should be getting off soon. Do you want to, you know, hang out? Then come on, let's go. I know a great place. Wow. The park is really pretty at night, isn't it? Oh, you're sweet. I think it's prettier than me, though. Come here. Oh, I didn't cross a boundary, did I? I probably should have asked if you wanted to be hugged first. Oh, it's fine. Okay. Well, then I guess I'll get to hug you again. This is really nice. Hey, would you be comfortable if I, you know, started wrapping my legs around you? You could just lay down on the grass. I mean, if you wanted me to do it. I don't want to force you into anything, of course. Oh, awesome. Okay, just lean back. I promise it won't hurt. I know they look sharp, but they're actually really, really smooth. You see? Doesn't that feel comfy? Do you like how tight I can hold on to you around your legs and arm? Hey, you're shaking. Is everything okay? Oh, just a little nervous. Not used to pretty girls cuddling you. You really are a sweetheart. It's okay. You have nothing to be nervous about. You're soft and warm and really cute. I honestly can't believe this is happening right now. I always thought I was so terrifying and hideous. If I had known you worked in the same office as me, I would have talked to you a long time ago. I guess it's good that we bumped into each other, huh? I'm so glad I met you. Everyone else there has been kind of mean. No, it's okay. You know what? It doesn't matter. Who cares what they think? I mean, unless you don't want to be seen with me. You know, I won't be mad if you only want to hang out in private. I totally understand. I promise. It's okay if that's what you... Really? You're wonderful. I only care about how you feel. Are you still comfortable cuddling with me? Well, I figured. Oh, you just nestled against me. Does it feel good when I scratch your back? You look so cute and cozy like this. I don't think I ever want to let you go. Oh, you're getting all flustered again. It feels so good knowing that I have that effect on you. Knowing that I make you a little nervous, but also that I make you feel cozy and safe. You can hug me tighter. It's okay. There we go. That's much better. Hey, are you getting sleepy? I can see your eyes drooping. I didn't think you were that comfy. No, it's okay. You can take a little nap if you want. I'm here for you. I'll make sure to wake you up when we need to go, okay? Just lay your head down, like that. There we go. Oh. Oh, you're so adorable. You want me to keep scratching your back? Okay, I will. Go ahead and close your eyes. That's right. It's okay. I've got you. I've got you. I'll hold you. I'll hold you forever if you let me.